We'll be installing and setting up a CrashPlan Pro E Master server to manage and store backups. Before you begin, review our system and network requirements to ensure that your hardware meets them. Also, make sure your server has either a static IP address or a DNS hostname assigned to it, and that TCP ports 4280 and 4282 are open to your server. The first step is to get a master license key. This activates the Pro E server and comes with a 30-day trial of the software. Go to CrashPlanProE.com and click the 30-day trial link. Enter your company information and click Submit. An email containing the master license key will be sent to the address you specified. It's an encrypted string, about 150 characters in length. Next, you'll download the software itself. Choose both ProE Client and Server Installer. Select the platform of your master server. The server installer also contains the client installer files for all ProE supported platforms. When the download is complete, run the installer. On Windows, double-click the installer MSI. On Mac, mount the disk image file in order to run the installer. On Linux, run the installer script from a terminal. Agree to the license agreement and click Install to start the installation. When it's done, the ProE server activation screen appears. Copy and paste the master license key from the confirmation email into this box and click Save. Once you've activated your ProE server, the activation screen becomes the ProE server monitor, which displays basic information about your CrashPlan ProE server and provides a link to the management console. Click Manage Server to access the console. Once the console loads, the first thing you need to do is create a super user admin account. This account is only used for making changes to the server and cannot be used for backup. Once you've entered a username, password, and email, click Create Account. The Welcome to CrashPlan Pro E screen appears. Click the X in the upper right corner to close this. We'll come back to it later. Before backing up your first device, you'll want to configure the master server's primary network address. Then specify where backup data will be stored. To configure the primary network address, click on Settings to the left. It will highlight the Servers tab by default. From here, define a static IP address or a DNS hostname that will point to this server, ending in :4282, indicating the port devices will use to communicate with your master server. Click Save in the lower right to apply your changes, and confirm that you know this is a valid, accessible address. To define where the backup data will be stored, from the CrashPlan Pro E console, click Destinations, then click Servers. Click on the name of the server to open the Detail panel. Then, in the upper right corner, click on the Action menu and select Add Store Point. Enter the name of this store point and the full path to the file location where backups will be stored. Then click Create. Now there are two store points listed under the Pro E server. Select the new store point and enable inbound backup, balancing, and accept new devices. Then go to the default store point and remove. Now you're ready to install the Pro E client software on one of your devices and start the first backups to this server.